David? Oh no! I'm so sorry, David.
Weekly. You're gonna pay for this.
And I know where I will find you. In your print house.
I'm almost there. I need to check if he's all right.
Thank you. believe me. I got it. He didn't see.
Peter, time to answer a few questions. What was going on between you and Lily?
Lily? She was so stubborn. I tried to get her away from all of this, but she wanted to finish it. She said it was her big shot as a journalist, and now she's gone. Weekly will pay for this.
He should be here somewhere, but the doors are closed from the other side.
Take this card. I took it from Weekly.
The whole place is on fire. Weekly is trying to kill us.
Time to get out of here.
Look out!
That was really close. Look around for something that can move the lamp.
Whoa! That wasn't a good idea.
Detective, give me that crowbar. I will do it.
That's too dangerous. Let's think of something else.
Relax. I have an idea. Time to say goodbye, Detective.
You tricked me. Is it because of Lily?
If only you didn't remind me of her so much.
God. What happened here? Weekly is waiting until it's all burned down. Suddenly, Grief appears. He runs towards a surprised Weekly, who tries to reload his revolver. Grief is faster, and they both run into trash cans. When Weekly gets up, he starts to run away. Grief prevents this by throwing one of his freezing mixture. Then he grabs Weekly and throws him on a nearby car. The impact bends the trunk. Weekly hits Grief with his pistol. Grief loses balance and he falls down. When Weekly tries to run and use his car, Grief uses his mixture to freeze the ground below the car. When Weekly hits the gas, the car skids on the ice and crashes into the post. Fuel slowly leaks from the tank. When it ignites, Grief freezes the door and starts to run away. He breaches the gate.
Detective! Get me out of here! You must get me out of here!
First,
I will not tell you anything until you help me. Look in my trunk. I should have something useful there.
Okay, I'm all ears.
All right. The idea for printing the money came from Rust. We got the tools and a place to do it, but we still needed some help with the dyes. That was Grief's part. When Lily found out that Rust got into some shady business, Grief asked me to talk with her. We wanted to scare her a little, so she would quit her investigation.
But she's dead now.
She was pig-headed. I didn't have a choice. After that, I tried to get all the business for myself. I didn't need Rust anymore.
So you killed him?
Me? Hell no. It was Grief from the start. He wants his revenge.
Where can I find him?
In the old water station. Go right through the woods, literally go right.